Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clan gaming video. As you all know, we are already in the tunnel 13 and the season has ended. What just happened? What the hell? Well, the new season has been started and we received some gold elixir and dark elixirs. Never mind, I got through. My goodness, look at the slots. Okay, let me collect some. Oh no, what I have done. What should I do now? This is not earth, this will not be earth. Or is there anything I can buy? Let me check out. No way. Okay, so the best way to utilize my elixirs is upgrading this thing. Okay, but the next thing is war separating is not allowed. Okay, well, let me check out my builder house and we'll do two quick attacks, and before that let me attack here first and then we'll go for our next attack. By the way, okay, we need two more stars. We'll lose 3 hours of shields, so I don't care. Let's enjoy the attacks, that's all. We'll do two quick attacks from here and three quick attacks in the builder base, because this is boosting time, so I have to attack, and that's why I will also attack in the builder base. And not mentioned, my troops are in the max level. This is very much exciting to attack when you have a max troops. Okay. I don't know how long it will take to find a game, but should I attack this? Not much worth, but I can easily get twister. Yeah, I think I should take the chance. From which side should I start? Let's go from here. My troops are max. I really don't care. I think they can solo do it. Yes, I think they can. Oh no. Yes, doing great. I think I have to use one spell. I just used one spell. Everything's fine. Rather, this is easily gettable. This is easily gettable. But the thing is, I have to use another spell. Never mind. I need the 3-star. So that's why I'm using. Okay, go everything, go. Just end everything, nice. Okay, first attack has been done. But oh my god. That is a huge bonus. Okay. Well, the I mean the barracks and the army training is synchronized properly. That is very cool. That is really cool to see. And which thing I should do now? Okay, how long it will take? 5 more days. Oh my goodness, I just forgot to upgrade my... Okay, never mind. We got this. Okay, we'll do... We can do it now. We'll just go for it. Another quick attack. And then my base will be empty. So I have to train again. Let me collect some loots. The things we are looking for actually. How does this attack? I mean, I really want to know. This is a max base. That's not possible. Okay. Oh my goodness, so much gold. Okay, yes, I'm gonna attack this one. OMG, Grand Warden 47 level. Well, this guy's as a regular player. I can feel it. Yeah, this guy was a regular player. But this will be hard, but we'll try. From which side? Get it, Warren. And get it to so I will put everything there. I'm losing my holy man, I lost my king there, man. This is pathetic. This is really pathetic. I lost my king there. What are you doing, Grand Warden? What the hell are you doing? Okay, we're putting everything. Because this is a very hard match. Look at this Tesla. This was hard. This was a hard game though. Good to see that my queen is still fighting. This base has everything, I mean, from defense to attack. This base has everything. Okay. We got this. Nice, 3-star. Not a bad attack though. So, okay. Where do I go? Well, we will quick train and then we'll go to our builder base and make some crazy plays. Let's go max drops. That's the thing, I have all the max drops. Yes man. Here you go again. From which side I should attack? From this side, I guess. Ok, No way. Get everything down, man. Get everything down. Okay, win. This is a easy win. Yeah, man, when I have max troops, there is no chance others to take any advantages. Easy gameplay. But the thing is, when the boost will end, I have to face some problem. Because my base is not properly oriented as well as properly upgraded. But we'll take this every time. How much loot will get? 50,000. Not bad. Not bad either. Okay, this base is kind of cool. But what the hell? Okay. We got this. Easy gameplay. Oh no, the air bomb is kind of crazy. Well, this thing is nice. When you will destroy the other things like turret and other things, the lights gone off. This is kind of crazy. I just wanna check how much did he damage to me. Just wanna check. I knew this will be in. Okay. Let's go find another game, and that this will be the last game from here. And what you have done, man? What you have done? Okay. You have done. Easy win. GG. What does this thing do? I have no fucking idea. I think I'm gonna build this, and I don't know how much this will cost also. So what are you doing, man? What are you doing? 60% damage. Back off. Just stay away. Holy man. Die. Okay. Well, they did ground attack. But why? Why they did it? I have no idea. Okay, we are almost full. So, the next target is... I can upgrade now. Yeah. I can rebuild it. Okay, I need some golds though. What things is there? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this, but that's all from now. Hope you all enjoyed the video, and let me know in the comment section how was it, and hope see you all soon in the next Clash of Clan Gaming video. And till then, Have fun, good luck, and peace. With the bills.